I want to explain, everyone knows for sure, but I want to one more time remind you about Mawashigiri. So, Mawashigiri, our target is the head, right? So, we have, we have central line. So, and we have to cross this central line. We have to not to touch here, but we have to cut. Right? We have to cut. That means we have to cross the line, this central line. But someone of you doing Mawashigiri and putting the knee, not putting the stopping in knee in the same line, like shoulders, like this. So even if you are very flexible, you're very strong, this Mawashigiri is no meaning. You cannot kick, it's no meaning, you stop here. So, when you are kicking Mawashigiri, you have to put your knee in the... So if we kick right, we have to bring to right side of opponent. See my knee come here, then after I'm kicking. Same like leg. My knee is go to this side. So when is when you, if he's not blocking, you will definitely his opponent neck. You will cut. Okay. So this is very important. Don't and same like Mawashigiri. Mawashigiri same. If you do this, what's the meaning of this? You have to go inside the opponent. He's same. You have to go inside the opponent to cut him. Ski same. When you stop here, what's the meaning? You have to go inside. Go inside. Okay. So Mawashigiri is same.